pray to come home to our families when we leave at night. We pray for comfort, pray for safety, and for peace of mind. We face the demons in the streets while you all sleep tight. People meet us with their anger from the 6 o'clock news. People hurt and people maimed by the boys in blue. No one looks into the story like they all should do. No one is all the officers who save our lives. They'd rather cover all the issues to increase their dime. It's not a story into them, it's just a waste of time.
That's right.